It began with Crota. But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world ended in slaughter. The sun was dead. And we invited the wrath of Oryx, destroyer of light, taker of will. Only Ascendant Hive move between ruptures. To reach Oryx, you must walk in the dying footsteps of his son. You must become Ascendant.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything out, Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Let me see if Tolan's journal has anything.
These stones, always in their combat arenas, do they have a strengthening function? Or are they mere legacy of a forgotten time and realm? The Hive never stopped honing their strength. They have missed the point of being dead. I've heard it said that that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but what does this mean in the face of immortality?
It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit. There's too many of them. Run!
Can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris. Take it, have locked us in. Let me check it out. Doors used to be so simple.
I'll search the journal.
It has long been my belief that the binds which hold the gravest Hive terrors could be lifted by releasing the energy stored within their tomb husks.
a tomb husk. Remind me to make copies of this journal. Warded it with two locks this time.
To lose him, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger. fallen left their dirty fingerprints all over this door. What were they doing here? We just missed them. Three locks. Well, you can't say they aren't trying.
Get out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
This is the only Hive launch site we've ever discovered, but there hasn't been a report of a cedar taking off or landing on Earth since Crota was destroyed. This one's been recently activated. Oryx hasn't given up on a Hive infestation of Earth.
Thank you.
Guardian, is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal.
That's how Eris says she appreciates your sacrifice. Glad you're still alive.
Happy to help? Come back before I get bored.
Crystal. Now you must bathe it in Crota's essence to get through that rupture. The Vanguard ignored my warnings, but now they seek to help. Cade has sent for you. Humor him.
The Taken are still out there.
Guardian.
Look, Eris has a nice smile, but obviously she doesn't care if you live. We can't let Oryx find you again. If you're gonna steal Crota's soul, You need some real cloaking tech.
All right, I'll be right here.
10 years ago today.
Like it or not.